Hey, so I'm in Libidos, Peru right now, which is in the north along the coast, and it's really beautiful where I'm at. It's very much desert. It's very similar to California, Nevada kind of area. Where I'm standing right now, I'm actually standing behind a big wall because it's really, really windy here. So I've chosen this spot so that I can actually like be heard above the waves and above the sound of the wind. But I'm here working on a couple things, but I found it really ironic that I saw on Twitter the other day that Frank Giustra has been here in Peru, literally 2 hours away from where I am right now. So in last year in February, they had massive floods in this area, and this area was cut off, the roads were cut off, the electricity was cut off, they were out of water. It's like a ghost town here, really. It's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful beaches. I hope you can see in the background. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful beaches. But it's just a really depressed economy here. There's oil industries in the city. Oil industry is in Talara, which is about a 20-minute drive from here. And what happens is all the people from Talara come to here to the beach on Sundays. So it becomes a zoo here on a Sunday. But Frank Giustra was in Piura, in a couple little towns that were near here, with the All Hearts and Hands Foundation, which is run by, I can't remember the woman's name now, but she's an ex-supermodel, and they're basically a volunteer organization where they provide volunteers for various projects. So I'm interested to see, like, what is this project that he's been involved with there, and how is he doing business with this other charitable organization here. So yeah, that's my little sunny report, and it's really, really hot today, so I'm gonna go take a swim right now.